We're fully clothed, but you know.
All up in our face.
But Lucy, I'm British. But so are these. Lucy.
She like squished them together and everything.
She did. She like really pushed them out there. I would have been doing the same shit. Like, okay, you want to bite me now or later? God damn, you got me. I am hypnotized.
Oh my god.
She's almost dead. She's dead enough. Lost his accent and everything. He was done.
Yep.
There's so much blood. She just ate.
And done. That shit was nonstop too.
It was. Oh, she's moving again. Hit her again. Hit her again. It should just gush out. He just stood there like, ah ha ha ha. She's dead enough.
Yeah, he didn't know how much blood was actually gonna come out.
When I found that out afterwards, I was like, oh man, I gotta watch that clip. I gotta watch that scene again. It just made it so much better.
Yeah. Like I said, he lost the accent.
Yeah, he lost. Yeah, he completely. Yeah, he wasn't British anymore. He was like, she's dead enough. He did a light tap too on the second one. And when that shit gushed out on him, he just like threw his hands up like, yep, there, yep. there it is. He got me. Mel Brooks got me. He's covered in blood and there's nothing to drop on you. I've been to hundreds of stakings. You have to know where to stand. Everything in life is all about location. Location, location, location.
He's popping. All right. Actually, I just realized where we were. We usually fight Daimyo in the flooded forest.
Mm-hmm. Or the jungly, yeah.
Or the jungly.
Anything to keep us away from...
Oh yeah.
I think mine is the one that's in the jungle. The 104 one that I have.
Mm.
I'm pretty sure every diamond that we did used to be in the jungle.
Yeah.
Yeah. And occasionally flooding forest, but you know. They have to take us to the shrine ruins.
Use our new location. Use it. Use it!
We're definitely using it. I swear, we come here more than anywhere else.
Alright, I'm good to go. He's actually near the base camp.
At least it ain't the fucking
I'm already
forest.
There.
I'm already halfway there. Eat that steak, bitch. Eat it.
Eat it! It's a tiny daimyo, kind of.
Excuse me.
Hey, notice me.
Alright, Roman Reigns.
You want him to acknowledge you?
Yeah. San Diego! Acknowledge me.
Right, now hit me. What are you doing?
Jumping on John?
No.
Because he's gunning.
Jump on John.
He's gunning. And are you hosting this too?
No.
Nope. No. Ten arcs.
Damn,
you went. You went far with that one.
Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it. I was in line for that shit too.
Oh, there we go.
Bruh.
674? Okay.
Oh, not again. Oh shit. Okay, I got behind him this time.
You did. Then like creeped up. It was like, like a
I thought I was gonna make it, but he just kept going.
It was like status building. It was like. Ah!
Oh shit.
Someone help him. Damn, he's still after you. What's happening?
He's gunning, man. I'm trying to tell you. He wants John to make that noise again. He's like, wait, what was that?
Oh shit.
Oh, yeah. Look, he's doing it again. Look.
Not again.
Oh, with this.
Is there anything to not make us use this damn counter?
I know, and I put it on. Like, leave John alone, shit! We're here too, bitch!
We're here too. Tanak's here too.
No.
Wait, what?
Oh, I couldn't time it! Oh,
oh shit. Oh, they got me.
Fuck. I'm dazed. Oh, thank you. Thank you, doggy.
Oh.
KO.
No, oh, nice. I want to counter it.
Fuck him up! Fuck it! Just whoop his ass! Fuck the counter. I'm just gonna use it. I ain't gonna waste this opportunity. Shit, you dumb bitch! Yeah, fuck you.
Tanak, did you not eat for bird color?
No.
Okay. I just noticed you weren't here.
So that's why you're not here.
Oh, I was late.
I was like, Tanak's here too. Wait, Tanak is here?
I know, yeah.
I should have blocked that swipe. Oh, I was late.
Do it again. No, this way.
No, he didn't do it to me, dumb bitch.
824? 888?
Okay. 888.
No, I didn't have my sword.
No, you dumb bitch! Not again.
Oh, shit. Wait.
Jesus.
Why did they keep going after John? That was definitely a John. He's still a John. Look at this.
He's cornering you.
You want to see a John make that noise?
Oh my
god. Oh! John's falling out a cliff, man.
He's a big fan.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? What'd you say?
He's a big fan, you know?
Stop it.
Of John.
Stop it. This is not Dr. B and Nina. Oh, yeah, do that.
Oh, nice. In the files.
Oh, it didn't count. Man.
Right, or do something.
Do something I can counter, you bitch.
Hey, yeah, go aggro again.
The crack?
You did the jump. What?
No! Oh, I pulled it off, and he fucking runs. You dumb bitch.
Yeah, look, you went after both gunners. That's why. There you go. So you gone?
I don't have files. The slut does it when I don't have slot. Slot files. God damn it! I can't speak. I can't fucking speak. I'm so salty.
Man, what do you say? It sounded like you're about to say Slyles. Like,
oh. I was about to say Slyles. English.
Let me get more ammo.
Apparently, I don't.
Slyles.
Slyles with Slyles.
It's the bootleg archenemy of Mega Man X.
Fuck my life! Shit. The bootleg arch enemy?
Yeah, instead of Vile, you got Slyles.
Oh my god! No, stop digging!
Oh shit!
No!
Ooh. He got me.
They got me? Wait, who'd he get?
I think he got me.
Okay, ooh, he got me. Oh, he's jumping.
No.
Lucky life.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's Felicia! Wait, for Daimyo though?
Yeah, I know. I might as well grab it, because I'm right here, I see it.
Hey man, don't ignore Felicia.
Right, no! Down. Jump on me!
Man, you guys, yes. You got nothing to stop, man. You guys have too many devices.
No! Every time I pull it off!
then he goes after John. Wait, no, that's not John, that's Tenark. But his name was over there.
You hydro-pumped the ground, stupid. You know what, just catch a straight-up one, fuck you.
There we go. I'm basically
just like before. This
just shows how much gunners have in innate aversion, man.
That's not hitting anyone. Worthless.
Almost dead.
Listen, man, I want to hit you with one of these counters, okay? You need to have it.
Damn.
Is that someone, to be honest? No. Hit me! You're so fucking tired!
I'm still alive.
There we go.
Fine, just die.
Well, fine, die.
Okay.
I just used Axe Hopper too.
Oh, funny. I mean, it works. When he actually targets us.
Yeah, motherfucker kept running from me, man.
That's two blood.
I got a blood.
Why am I on fire?
I usually don't know. Blast code.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that's why you flew away.
Oh.
Snail on snail. Pretty cobra.
Excuse me. I didn't really come there for the materials.
Three pure blood and two dragon blood.
Oh, I'll take the dragon blood.
Yeah, I'll take all the anomaly shit. Fuck it.
Hey, I mean, Felicia gave us two coins. Or me, at least. I'll take that.
Do you have a name for this set?
Yeah. It's edgy. High over the storm.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, that's cool. Whatever.
I don't know why that's making me laugh so much.
I don't know what you're Okay.
Got myself on the edge, man.
And it was hilarious, apparently.
We don't say ow, we laugh at the pain.
Oh, that, okay. I was like, what was that, like, ominous music? I'm like, no, that's the hunting horn. It's like, dum.
Make him our presence known. Always useful.
Did anybody bring poison? I have it, but I was just wondering.
No, I have Blaster.
Oh, is it Thunder?
I picked up the knives. The box.
I forgot they give you some.
Someone else picked the other one, so. I got five, someone else got five.
Maybe I even grabbed it and I just grabbed it out of habit.
Oh,
I did. Yep, I did.
Well, there you go.
I sure did.
You do have poison.
Poison and poison.
Poisoner. Where are the orange birds? God damn, I only have one of them. Already max on health? What is this? Use him on the other way around. Thank you, John, for killing him. That's my small monster's done.
Yeah, I got 6 out of 8. Still need some more. Sorry, just part
of the job. Where are the orange? Where you at? Iden? Come with me, Mr. Paratoad. Oh, there's an orange. I don't need the last one. I'll have to find it randomly. Where is he? He's on that side of the beach now.
Mm-hmm. Damn, Kiri already went there.
I was like, I ain't fucking around.
Damn, I still need more birds.
Damn. Immediately did like the yellow thing. Oh my god, he's fucking huge.
There's one more of each color and I'm good. Or, well, yellow and green.
Thank you, Mizu, I guess. I don't know why you're here, but.
Sure.
Wait, hold up. There we go.
Oh, I didn't take any of my stuff yet. Oops.
Yeah, this Kushala is freaking massive. Jesus. This must be a gold crown. Also, he looks purple for some reason. Kind of cool.
Yeah,
the shade.
Almost there.
Oh, he's getting his ass beaten by Mizu at the moment. Mounted Punisher.
Oh, he fell over twice.
Gonna fall over again.
Oh, damn.
Sonic Bloom!
Here comes Rasheng. No, you ain't going nowhere.
Hi, Bear. Oh, I need to make sure I don't hit the head, or else I'll KO him.
Damn.
Lock a ball.
Keeps falling over.
Pop! KO!
God damn. Oh my god, there's so much noise.
The dude. Oh!
There's so many shinies behind him.
Yeah, I had the gold wire bug and I also hit Mizu.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's fucking out.
Oh, damn.
He ran.
Mm. Bye.
Look at all this stuff. God damn. Oh, I'm out of space. Good. Oh, I missed one. Yeah, I know, they keep swarming. Okay. I'm good.
These are all materials now. Mm-hmm. Might as well polish it up a bit. Yeah, Warbug. I'm a bear that I can use on him. Yes, I do. But I want him to get in the water for the squids.
Oh, yeah.
I think they just did a pass by.
Oh, speaking of squids, there's a new summer run event this weekend. Come on.
Is it this weekend? Okay. I was thinking about it. I was like, when is that event again? Also, come on. You're in that barricade. Oh, you just ignored it. Nope. Squids. Get
there
him.
There they go. Oh, yeah.
Getting nice. Squids.
Look at all those 25s. 25, 25. Damn.
Oh. What? I was up behind you.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, he's exploding.
Morbing.
Oh my god.
Oh god, he's doing the attack immediately. Woo!
There you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Oh, the fucking wind aura! Oh man.
Wait, double it. Wait, is he poisoned?
God, all those squids. Right.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using
he
poison.
Look poisoned, so.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back on him.
He's not poisoned right now, but. Yeah.
Oh shit!
The squids are getting him again.
Yeah, that's right, squids. Nope.
The dragon. Number two.
Oh, couldn't see him.
Ooh, I can just roll for that.
I forgot he had wind waves with that.
What's happening? He's jumping around.
Oh, gosh. Shit.
The person he's trying to get, he missed.
Here's some dust.
Thank you.
Now I'm doing my bloom!
What are you doing?
His bloom.
Oh, okay.
It just sounded fun. Oh shit.
Boom!
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, dramatic.
YOLO.
Ooh, Thunderblight. Don't leave. Oh,
nice. Deal it.
Oh, not. Now you get parried, and now you get KO'd. You ass.
Kinda stuck on his claws. Damn it. Ah.
Face is the place. Are you gonna leave? No? Okay, I can put down this egg then.
Egg. Ah.
Good old egg.
Oh, okay.
Shit.
Why does that hit you when I'm behind you? Forget it. Peter.
Oh god.
Oh, you're aimed at me? Ass.
He fired that straight into the air.
Stop it.
He's out.
Oh, oh, jeez. Going down.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
There he goes.
Yeah.
Just dive bombs down. Wide open. In the top.
Oh, damn it. It's facing the wrong way.
Oh, damn. Right into the dragon dodge or jump.
Oh,
damn.
Oh. Nice. I didn't realize that would run in my hand.
KO.
Like bloom. Is he floating?
Oh, shit.
Ooh. Ah. My egg. No! Why you go after me for that? Come back here.
Oh shit.
My egg.
Steal it! Steal it!
No, fuck my egg. Come here.
Yeah, exactly.
Listen, man. It was either the egg or miss the KO. I'm not missing this KO.
Yeah, I'd rather that happen. You know, we set up another egg.
New egg. New egg, new opportunities. Ah, turn it around.
Oh, damn it.
I'm dead.
Oh no!
Damn.
He stunned me on the first one. He made sure to get me on the second one too.
Oh shit. Ah, oh,
I'm coming for your ass.
No. Oh wow.
Wings, I think.
Yep. I feel like the last few times we fought him, those break first. Nice.
Up the top.
Oh shit. The sound of that hunting horn is awesome. I don't know what it's playing, but it sounds cool.
Sounds cool. I have no idea what it rap resembles, but sounds funny.
Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, his head's not broken yet.
Somehow.
I think that one actually samples like Yogado music.
Oh,
could be. I mean, it is their hunting horn, so.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
That was close. Converge on his head. Nice.
Convert it. Sonic boom at the head.
Egg.
Egg.
There it is.
Oh, it broke. Nice. Oh, I'm shit. Not getting this tail.
Shit, no. You're not getting me again. He's on this attack on me every time.
What an asshole.
Stop.
Oh, nice.
What you got against the hunting horn, huh?
You are the host.
Oh, yeah, that is true. This, Oh. Huh, not a crown.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Unless I've seen a bigger one, I guess. This one's massive.
Yep. To throw away here.
Come on. Yeah. Random stuff.
Kyle was on the phone the whole quest. just one rise gem. Damn it.
Yeah, he's still giving me like one at a time.
Yeah.
You asshole. Why'd you have to give me one? Also, why did my cat have to steal a Mizu mantle?
Damn. Got two platinum eggs though.
I needed one more Rise Gem, damn it.
Alright, so just a normal Raidloss.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing can go wrong.
Hopefully we managed to break everything.
He might die.
Yeah, he might die before that. He doesn't have the health pool now. Oh, hello there. Random Mr. Blast Odie.
I got the poison one. And the para one, actually.
I got two Blast Odes.
Oh, nice.
Both are lying.
I don't know if I need the full set of birds here.
I mean, I'm just still going to do my normal route.
Well, the stamina would actually help. Watch you get no stamina.
Really max out attack. It says the easiest one.
Just need a few more, then I'm good.
Okay. You didn't take the Thunder Beetle this time, John.
Yeah, I missed.
I mean, now that I have the space for it, so you might as well grab it.
Mine. Again.
Wait, where's
someone
again?
Grab it. Down there, down the ledge. Well, who's gonna grab it?
Drink.
That I grab it.
That's fine.
Is it?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm not even sure if I had the room for it.
Are you 100% say you're fine, but you're actually not fine.
Oh my god.
I am. I lost out on enough health, but that's okay.
Oh, he flew down to where I'm going.
He's good. Actually closer. Oh, he's in the swamp.
Oh, Pop, he's about to get a Brooklyn.
In slow motion?
Yep.
Flailing in slow motion.
I'm not trying to grab this guy's grab at all.
Right in your face. Bah! Right in your face.
Did you steal that?
Stolen!
Yep.
I mean, I did the Metsu, so.
No!
Hold up, hold up. Blast it out!
No!
Wait. His face! No! No, he blew it up. Damn it.
Oh, shit.
I wanted him to be in the swamp, though. I wanted him to struggle.
Yeah. Oh, he would have got a Brooklyn there if that happened. Oh, shit.
I still have another one. Come over here, you bastard.
Oh, come on.
There you go.
Nice.
Alright, now stay here.
Oh, I'm dazed. Oh, come on, game.
Blast on number two.
Nice. $588.
No! Right. Damn it. Oh well, he's gonna struggle again. Ooh!
Oh, his head's... Oh no, I think still hit it.
That's the wrong thing. That goes ahead.
Alright. Oh, sorry.
I rolled backwards to dodge it.
Oh, damn it.
That was a good timing.
Okay.
Oh, Angina.
I have a gold wire bug.
Wait, no turf war?
No turf war? Yeah.
Thank God.
You had one job, Angina.
Oh, what? Why'd he shoot me? Angina is still here, dummy.
I like you can fire blight me, stupid.
Oh, fucking stop.
Why is he doing so much?
Slow motion.
Oh, wrong death. Wire bug move.
Bad. Yeah, my face.
He goes a wing.
Fuck about his wings. Fuck his wings.
There goes tail. Feel it.
Nope.
You motherfucker.
Damn it. I still got it, but I wanted it on his head.
The other wing.
How are we gonna get that back?
I put the packs and tackle shooting it. That's the only way.
Yeah. I got a mud beetle. There we go. Attack is back.
And I can do jump attacks, I guess.
Oh, bro.
We got it.
I've been doing them. Oh, okay, here we go. Tanak was shooting it too.
E.
Go about not breaking everything on this baseball, by the way.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna die first.
I mean, he's almost dead, but yeah.
He can die now.
Watch out, there's a paratoad. Oh.
Oh, I'm paralyzed. Shit! Oh,
I wanna be paralyzed too!
Wait. Oh, my dog got me.
Storm, help me! Oh, wait, I got him.
Storm, help me! Oh! All right, come on, give me the stingy bullshit. Just do it.
I'm here for my daily ruby. No, not the medulla.
Oh my god, I got a ruby.
Whoa!
Damn it,
I didn't want it.
Speaking it into existence, Kevin. Appreciate
exactly.
That, Well, I'm getting taken to Shard Street, so I ain't even getting that ruby. Yep, Shard Street. Yep. Yep, forget regular bullshit. Timing.
Lash. Okay.
Nothing from the shinies.
Everybody yep. got the tail?
Street garbage, yep. Tail's a lash. Garbage. Just nothing but garbage.
A lash.
It's what I expected. This is par for the course. Nice par.
Wow, I got nothing.
Give me a medley. Can't believe it.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Nice. There we go.
I'm not.
I got the ruby.
Oh, I also got a ruby. Yeah, see? Daily ruby.
I'm not done with the mantleys from this fucker, though.
I want to use hammer again. You know what? I'll try it. Oy. Probably won't go well. But we'll see. Oh.
Form?
Listen, I have no explanation for why that turned into that. I'm sorry.
I don't even know how to describe that.
There is no
it's like an Iceman melting or something.
It was Glacius, just, I don't know. It was Glacius.
Oh, Glacius, yeah.
It was Glacius. It wasn't Iceman, but it is, yeah. Even for Glacius, it was the, yeah, I got nothing. I'm sorry.
Half my grit.
What did he say?
You have my gratitude, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, all I heard was, that my grit. Like, what?
That's what I heard.
I didn't know what you said, man. If I was going to guess, I would have guessed suck my dick, but I didn't. I couldn't tell what you said.
Okay. There's no reason why I would say that.
Exactly. Maybe... That's why I asked you to repeat what you said. Because when you all I heard was, right. And I'm like, what?
But then I heard you say thank, and they're saying, okay.
Oh, so I got cut off, and you got cut. Okay, well, thank you, Discord. Jesus. What was that? Yeah, that's all I heard, too.
I was doing Teddy Ursa.
Oh my god. Discord cut off Teddy Ur, and all we heard was, sir.
Okay, then. Definitely not my mic, so.
No, it's definitely thank Discord.
You. Thank you, Discord.
Bruh.
Oh, shit. Peter.
Oh, shit. I forgot about it. It's on Peter. She's even said it, so she's like, Pete!
Okay, well, that will never be unheard.
I just noticed that. Oh my god. How come I've never noticed that before?
She goes high with it, too. It's like,
she really does. Peter! Like, get in here. Lois really wants to. Yo, get your ass in the house, bro. You're in trouble.
Oh my god.
This whole time we've been calling it Peter Griffin, and she's been calling him. Shit.
We've never known the hint.
Nope. She was telling us exactly what it is.
I think we first noticed that it sounded like Peter after that, like when she sings Peter.
Yeah,
so we made a song out of the part that comes after that.
Right, we heard the. Completely missing.
Peter. Yes.
Damn it!
Man. That's so good.
Yes, ooh. It was. Need one more green board.
Everybody seems to understand we're adults. Oh, I can't believe I'm full on health and stamina already. This isn't Sandy Plains. This is Frost Island.
I just awakened.
I mean, yeah. It's not Sandy Plains anymore. It's Peter Plains.
It is apparently.
Oh my god.
Peter Plains.
Lucky life.
Where's that? Where's Felicia? Where?
Wait a minute. I was over there. How the hell did I not trigger her?
Trigger her.
What are you guys did?
Oh, is she?
She's on a hill. Yeah, yeah, how the hell did I know? I was Pawfic. Right there.
Yes, this is like the pop motherfucker to get it on to. Oh, yeah, go to the big area, bitch. Go to Diablos, yeah. You go to Diablos. Talk that shit. Talk that shit to Diablos. I dare you.
I have awakened.
I am good.
Because we heard a call, Peter. That's why the spirit birds were compliant this time.
Finally, yeah, finally, they get it. They said our name correctly.
They noticed it.
We'll reward you now.
Oh no, no, she's rideable. Get over there.
Shit.
Come on. Come on.
It's all you.
Get it. Yes. Oh my god.
Nice.
I ram his ass. Bow, bitch.
Ooh, six, six,
boom,
six.
Bitch.
Hit him with Diablo.
El Diablo. Oh, Discord said no.
It said E.
Face him. Face him. Wow, give him the princess. Yeah. Yeah, hit him with the tail. Hit him with your ass. Put your ass in his face. Do it. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. Yes, you heard what I said, Tenak. You did.
Oh, KO. And it got ruined.
Oh well.
Over Brooklyn. Attack his head! Give his head to Brooklyn! Oh no!
Why no?
Yeah, it's like a Iceman bike.
Oh no!
Reunion. Or mashup.
What?
They're a team on NBC.
Yeah. That's such a trash team. If you had Bison and Iceman together.
Oh wait, was Bison in NBC too? He was, right?
Who?
He had to have been.
Yes? Two brought a lot of people back. Street Fighter. I think he was.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure
he just doesn't get picked in the, you know, he's not a top tier character, so nobody plays him.
Right.
Most of the Capcom cast doesn't get played.
Yep.
Outside of Captain Commando. Oh! Next time it's gonna be a nothing.
That took me out of. Did I expect that?
Oh, it's close.
No! Damn it!
I didn't expect Louis Armstrong to join the call either. No! I see skies. No! No! No!
You can't even finish it. Oh no, he's gonna kick her ass.
Why does it always say Ostra? Oh man. No, oh, what the fuck? Bad. That went right through his head. Why is his head glitchy? It's not Pokemon, come on. Bro, you were falling over.
Oh wow.
You were falling over! No! Rubbery, yeah.
Does someone have a water weapon with them?
Yes.
Where are you going? Go to the crafts up here.
Oh, I already I hit one of them. The other one was already water.
Oh, so didn't...
Wait.
Bonk him!
Wait, one of them is ice. Ah, fuck it.
Oh, shit.
That's fine.
Wait, hit the water one second. That's what I gotta do. Boom. Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. Get hit with that. Yeah. Yeah, get fucked up. Yeah, get fucked. Shut up. Ah, you slapped me.
Oh, shit.
Slapped the shit out of both of us.
Ah, shit. Oh. He's morbing. Oh.
He's what?
Morbing.
That movie has fucking...
Oh, morbing. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like destroyed Morbius. Now he's a fucking joke. I feel bad for him, because he was a cool character.
He is a cool character.
All of a sudden, this movie came out, and it's like... Well,
not even cooler.
Everybody probably thinks he's ass.
Now he's even cooler. This bitch, I didn't know he was fucking Michael Bay. My ass. Damn it. God damn it. I was healing too. I was actually taking a fucking first aid.
Oh shit.
Fucking crying. I have to fight against him with one eye because I keep crying.
Bro, Jesus. I did not know that was coming.
Okay.
No, the fucking explosions!
Oh my god! Oh man.
You forgot who you're fighting? No laughing.
Oh. Damn, he destroyed the shit out of that pillar. Let's get the other one.
No! Might come on, man, stop!
Why do you keep turning into Louis Armstrong, man? No!
Nice.
He keeps focusing me.
Because you keep seeing clouds of white? What the fuck? Oh shit, powder! Eddie's not. Oh, whoa, shotgun. The spin?
Come on!
Come on! Come on with the clouds! I. The
youngster. Oh shit!
Nice.
Nice.
Okay, lose
nice.
That shit. You dirty bitch. Fucking activate the dual blades, dumb bitch! Damn!
Yeah, I saw you walk up and just like, hey, what's up?
Dude, I'm pressing hey, man, the fucking up? ZR buddies just standing there looking at him like, huh, nice to meet ya.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Fucking you can have it. In my wyvern.
Shit. No.
Oh, don't do I it need, again.
I need red.
Ah.
Oh, come on.
No, not,
oh, he's
not, rideable. Not hellfire mode. Damn it.
Oh, you got him, okay.
Thank you, cat.
Oh, my eyes. Woo! There we go. Actually, got the tears away now. Woo!
Damn it.
There ooh, we go. Nice. Running man.
Ooh. Did he run it? Yeah, I'm about to ask. Did he run it, man? Says.
Mother wave.
Coming in with an oh, yeah.
On the wrong. Oh, god damn it.
What just happened?
I wasn't paying attention to the fucking meter.
Oh, no!
Oh, it's a spin!
Oh, shit. That hurt.
Chala. Ooh, yeah, that...
Oh no, I'm out of dust.
Throw it up, throw it up, throw it up!
Barfing.
Oh, vomit!
Shut the barf! Okay.
Man, get off fire mode, damn it! Go blast!
Oh, no.
Time to steal it. Steal it! Stolen! Stolen!
Damn it.
Stolen! No, don't
no, he's
leave.
Leaving!
It's a fucking dung bomb every time, I swear. God, he's gonna go all the way underground too. You dirty bitch! Damn it!
All right, I need to get more dust.
Did you see how I stuck that? Oh wait, I don't think I picked up the shinies from the Diablo one. The fight.
Did I?
The wall! You're so stupid! God.
I know I didn't.
Damn it! Slapped me with his ashy ass hands.
Nope, they're still out here.
Am I getting up? I'm not getting hit with that Kushala shit. Fuck that. Nope. Is he blowing up? Oh no, undodgeable! Ah! Thank
almost
you.
There.
Hey, I'm on the way.
On the way. No!
Shit!
Oh. Now he's
blowing up. He's blowing up. Watch out for the fireballs on the ground.
Whoa. Oh,
did that go you up that? The pillar? Yeah, what the fuck?
What the hell?
That shit went up the pillar,
oh,
bro.
Oh, no. Ah, oh, damn it.
Oh, shit. You good?
I'm almost there.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, what the fuck?
Jump.
Slide, slide. Jump, 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 jump.
Hey, come over here.
Nice.
Stuck in this wall, shall we?
Hey, come on, get over here. No! Yeah.
There's his head.
Hold that. Hold that. Oh, I'm blind!
Oh, sorry!
Josh, this is what you get for stealing my KO, motherfucker!
Oh my.
No! What the fuck? Come on! Why do I keep missing his head? It's... big ass motherfucking chrome dome, and I keep fucking missing it. Motherfucker's head's bigger than Krillin's. This is bullshit. How does a no keep missing? Oh shit. Counter that! Yes!
Bye. Oh, and the bar.
Oh shit.
You
good? Okay.
Liptoad.
Did you call Storm to help you?
Nice.
Oh. He's calling Storm to help him. Storm, help me! Oh, no! Hey, what happened?
I may have pressed the button that was not I was supposed to press.
I see him vaulting over there.
You know what's funny is like Kevin's character was standing there like so guilty. He was standing right in front of Taosha just. It's like he just stopped moving like, oh fuck.
I was trying to get my kinsect back, but I forgot what button it was and I did the diving wyvern by accident.
He dropped his head like Don Cheadle did when he was like hammer tech.
Oh my god. The ex-wife.
Yeah. Gonna hit this guy with the ex-wife. Fucking little made a little fart noise. He was like, he was like hammer attack. Hammer attack.
Ah, damn it.
Isn't he supposed to be in the Iron? Was it Armored Wars? Justin Hammer.
I'm not sure. I've heard like rumors, but I don't know if that's been confirmed yet.
I kind of hope he is.
It would make sense if he was.
I hope he is. I like that guy.
Yeah.
You know, take his boots. Hey, for a guy who didn't like that bird, you guys seem pretty chummy. You know, take the bird.
Oh, he's going to...
Why are you leaving again?
Going back?
Why are you leaving again? Come on, man. We just started.
Traveling to the camp. Fuck this.
Exactly
back
what
to
I...
camp. Somebody, oh, Matthew singing the remix, the Lou Rawls remix I sang on, was that Mario Kart?
Yeah, yep.
I'm getting tired, so good night.
Oh, got someone else broke his, oh, his wings.
Oh, he's exploding.
Oh, supernova.
I'm in trouble. Oh.
You're in trouble, huh?
That was like Kevin combined with Iceman. Oh shit!
Oh come on!
Stop putting this shit everywhere! Blow it up! Guys, we're going, you fuck!
God damn it. There are the trap bugs. Oh!
The trap bugs? Playing that trap? Trap house? What the? Oh no, you uppercutted me out of the no!
Oh, sorry.
I thought I missed again. I was about to have a problem.
Ooh, nice. Oh, so... Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Wait, why is he up?
Why'd he get up that quick? But he stood up first, though. Like, the KO ended that fast?
Yeah, I guess so.
I think we KO'd him, like, 3 to 4 times already. So, maybe that's why.
KO'd the timer, once it's KO, doesn't change. One thing that changes is that... How long it takes to KO them? How long they stay KO doesn't change. It shouldn't anyway.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, I'm on Earl mode. I'm on fire and poison.
In something.
They nerfed the KO duration.
Yeah, after a while, like Kevin said, after 5 or 4 times.
Why did they do that?
Oh shit! I didn't mean to jump off. Damn
it's
it!
It's like the first time they've ever done that.
Yeah.
You know, these monsters are staying KO'd for too long. Let's nerf that time. What? You know, the next game that comes out is just gonna let monsters kill us. Like, nothing, there's nothing we can do. It's gonna kill us. They're making it seem like we're the bad guys here.
That's it. That's the game.
Oh, shit.
Monster killer. It's no longer monster hunter. The monsters straight kill you.
Oh, nice.
Didn't get the tail, sadly.
They gotta try to make us fucking pacifists. You gotta beat the monsters with prayer.
They wanted to call it Hunter Hunter, but the name was already taken.
Oh my god.
You know, just by an X.
Well, technically it's not. Yeah, they can just put Hunter Hunter. They don't gotta... Really? Am I going to Cortex Country?
Yeah, almost took me next to you, and then he gave me a shard at the end.
Give me a hard claw at the end.
An LEDG.
Oh.
Although, they... are dropped pretty commonly by these Risen Elders.
Yeah, because I think their chance is legit higher. It's probably like 10%, maybe. I don't believe the percentages in the fucking 100 of them, so it's a lies. Fucking 80% drop, you don't get the item.
Man, only one at a time again?
Yeah, give me that platinum egg, though. I got two of those rise gems. Perfect.
Wow, one rise gem. Oh, I'll take the platinum egg, though. What was that? Teostra gem? Teostra gem.
Teostra gem is deceiving because it's the same color as the rise gem and the EDG.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Adam Pendergraf, Jin Manning, Teleki Nephews, and Rob Muirs for being Elite Channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.